Hi everyone, I'm Reed Carter. I'm the director of music and organist here at Salem Presbyterian Church. Today I'd like to play an arrangement of The Church in the Wildwood by Dan Miller. It's really fun to play. I hope you'll think it's fun to listen to. Inside this arrangement, there are also two hymns that he snuck in there. See if you can find them.
Great day, everybody.